Hey, Ethan here from the Wix Studio team. I'm going to show you how to set up resource management tools on a booking site. Most service businesses need to coordinate their staff, rooms, and other resources or equipment to keep things running smoothly. Resource management with Wix bookings can help them do this. You can access the resource management tools from the site settings under Booking Settings. Then you can get started and add a resource type, which is a way to sort them into categories, like rooms, equipment, or materials. To create the resource type, give it a name and add in how many of that kind of resource you have. Then click Create. This creates a list which you can edit. For example, you might want to change the names to be more recognizable. You can add more resource types and items based on which plan the site has. Once you've got your resources all set up, go to the Booking Services page to assign them to the relevant services. Choose the service to add resources to. Under Resources, select the resources you need for that service. When you select multiple resources, this means each one needs to be available for visitors to make a booking. Then save it. You can do the same for any service that needs certain resources. Go to the service, select the resources, and then save. Okay, now that it's set up, let's see how this looks once customers start booking. When you look at a booking in the calendar, you can see that the staff member and resources have been added. But I can go to the appointment information if I want to edit these resources. When I check again, the resource is added to the session. And that's how you manage resources for booking sites. For more tutorials like this, check out the Wix Studio Academy.